Alright, everyone. Just had a pretty silly death. But that means you just gotta be smart here on this level. Only got 4 more full lives for 3 more levels.
Isn't this the mark of the Foot Clan? What could that mean?
I'm not sure, but they may somehow be connected with those monsters that keep attacking us.
You think those monsters are Foot Clan members?
That's one possibility. We'll have to investigate.
Let's go to that big building way in the back.
I'm getting a bad feeling about this. Stay down!
Damn, they throw so many at you at once.
Slice and dice! Stay down! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Yeah!
I have to acknowledge that this is pretty difficult. Give me some good health. Oh, this is what I want to barrel.
Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Coming through! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Speed slash!
Yeah!
Stay down! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Quick, you little fritter.
Slice and dice! Yeah! Slice and dice! Yeah! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and... Speed slash! Slice and dice!
What's in this box? Oh yeah! That's helpful.
Chew on that! Coming up!
I did not want to mess with these barrels.
Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Coming through! Bang, zoom! Bang, zoom! Slice and dice! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Yeah! 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 Slice and dice!
I am button smashing this hard.
Slice and dice! Yeah!
Ooh. That hurt. Wow.
Slice and dice! Slice and... Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Wow, they're gonna shoot diagonal? When you die, it restarts you from the whole stage, not just the area, and you just start over with 6 lives again. So I just had to do that off screen and do better with my lives, so I can beat the one that I lost on. But we're not losing confidence yet. This one I don't think is too hard. It's all really narrow.
Just what is going on here?
This one is unique.
This must have been a laboratory for experiments.
It's crying live in
specimens.
There.
Some of the monsters must have somehow escaped to the outside.
But there isn't a single person here. Not even one researcher.
Judging from the state of things here, I guess something forced the Foot Clan to abandon these facilities. I wonder what it was.
Anyway, do you think these things are still alive?
I'm not sure. It looks like the life support systems are partially functional.
Yeah.
I guess they're alive!
Well, that's good news.
Yeah! Yeah! Slice and dice! One for you! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
I didn't think I would get hurt all the way from where I
was. Slice and dice!
Can't take any unnecessary damage.
Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Yeah!
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
Slice and dice! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Yeah! Yeah!
Slice and dice!
Fine.
Head fake! Head fake! Speed slash! Coming through! Head fake! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Yeah!
Whoa.
Slice and dice!
Quarry.
Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Yeah, it's hard. I know monsters are gonna spawn once he dies. This is all gonna be for nothing.
Slice and dice!
Speed
slash! Coming through! Slice and dice! Head face! Head face!
Ooh. Now. We're falling in a bad place there.
Speed slash! Head fake! Head fake! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
Oh, come on, I shouldn't have taken any of that damage. I should have just killed him.
Slice and dice! 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 Slice and dice!
Stay positive. Get to the last part.
Slice and dice!
And hopefully, I'll flush it out.
Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
So what are these guys all the way down here? Let's see if there's any boxes. Why not get that right now? That's not good.
Gotta split! Slice and dice! Gotta split! Head fake! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Coming through!
One more up here.
Slice and dice! Bang zoom! Slice and dice!
Good one. Ooh, one.
Slice and dice! Coming up! Yeah! Slice and dice! Slice and dice! Slice and dice!
There we go. Alright, but at least we're guaranteed to have a chance. I'm gonna cut the episode right after this level.
Slice and dice!
I hope I don't have to fight anyone right now. I think I'd have to fight for you. I do want to die. No, I don't. Alright, well guys, I'm going to cut the episode right here. for reasons I've already stated that I'm too embarrassed to say again. So, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully the next episode is me talking 1 minute from now, because that means that I didn't die. So, thanks for watching, guys. Wish me luck. Peace out.